shot, shot of your cocoa brown with me.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah.
That's what I want. Cause she got such style, I like so cool and brown.
Cool and brown.
I'm cool with my cocoa brown.
Cocoa brown.
Now she's been on Comedy Central. Last week she was on the Hallmark Channel. This young lady is playing live at the Apollo. I want y'all to welcome to the stage the very, very funny Miss Coco Brown, everybody. And I have to say something for the record. I need fat men to leave me the fuck alone. We not supposed to go together. I'm tired of fat men coming up to me, breathing all hard, sweating on the bitch. What's your name? Oxygen. I'm over 30, I'm in my kinky phase. I can't get kinky with a big dude. We get in the shower now, we both stuck. This some bullshit. You gotta put shower gel down my back so I can slide out. He take off his clothes, I take off my clothes. Look at my rolls, look at his rolls. We both get hungry for bread. It's unacceptable. Big dudes kill me how they always want you to give them head. I cannot hold your stomach up and give you head at the same time. I don't have that kind of upper body strength. Be a damn bodybuilder and know how to clean and jerk. I mess around with a lazy dude, let his stomach go while I'm down there. Man, I sit between your stomach and your balls, hold right side of my face, smell like balls. You ever tried to get balls smell off ladies? I don't think you men realize your nuts stink, they really do. Give head if your balls didn't smell like chemical warfare, okay? I mean, seriously, it's the woman in here right now, she don't know. She's just sitting with a guy, he's buying her drinks. She gonna be in the car on the way home feeling kind of frisky. She gonna reach over, start playing with his balls, go to smell her hand and pass the hell out. She's sleep, no, she dead. You killed her, you stank ball bastard. I know they don't have no ball spray because I look for it. But they got Febreze. They got insects. Get you a Downy dryer sheet. Wrap your nuts up in them. It'll make them fresh and take the wrinkles out. Trying to help you out. And a lot of men get mad at me when I tell that joke. They say, Coca, how you gonna talk about our balls, talk about these women? I'm like, hold up. You're telling me in 2010, there are grown women who do not know how to take care of their personal regions. Then I thought about it. Every woman in here, including myself, has walked into a bathroom at a club or a bar and smelled that one chick. And you just want to knock on her stall and be like, bitch, we need to pray. Cause death coming out your ass. I want to make sure your spirit right for the Lord get here. Nam your ordering it here, nam your ordering it here. You got Masigil, you got Summer's Eve, if you're stuck real bad, get some pine salt. Let it happen. I think that boils down to one thing, ladies. Some of us ain't got real friends. Because real friends supposed to tell you when you fucking up. Supposed to tell you. Some of y'all sitting here right now with chicks, they don't like you. They only hear because you ain't no glass in the car.